Let me.
Well, say something, guy.
The wishing well.
Yes, and he.
The wishing well. Oh,
on the
well.
Top of the El Fortino.
That Joan went searching for a penny.
Yeah.
And took.
And some people have an allergic reaction.
Right.
Estamos en Vieques.
Are you from the city? You are from the city?
No, I'm from.
But you live in the city?
Down here from the city.
Just for the day, because John, brother,
I was just in the Lower East Side, a friend of ours in Bellevue.
Oh, really?
It is.
Well, okay, this boogie, man.
Seeing Joan doing a telephone call, because we're out here in the plaza of Vieques. Check out, oh, wow, check that out. Doesn't that look nice? Look. That is, who's that? Your people know who that is. That's the, oh, man, I forgot her name. The Virgin Mary. Statue of the Virgin Mary. Sitting down here waiting for a political car. There are the people here having a little picnic here. Hey, what's this? Ah, wait a minute.
Yo, what's
ain't
up?
That something? Check this guy out. Don't he look like a rascal man?
Yo,
that's a rascal man, look.
That's a...
Whoa! She's trying to do her thing, you know, trying to get us a car. She's calling people. She's doing. There's the car. Hey, there's the car. Nope. I guess it wasn't.
That's what we. This is Fajardo's drag strip right here, guys. This is the drag strip. Look how long this drag strip is. Oh, I'm in Vieques. Okay.
Tourists don't go. We going where the tourists don't go. We're going to a place that makes fantastic pastelillos. There they come out of the bush. What you guys was doing in that bush? We know what you was doing in that bush.
Oh, and this is it? The house is in the, you know, I don't know if you know the possibility for, you know, for the same part. For the main island. But, you see, Puerto Rico, building over there is cheap. You know why? Because the building over here is 85 cents a block. And over there you can get block for about, I think, 35 cents.
Well, these wild horses.
Uranus.
I think you already did.
Can they hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, look at this guy. Look at him.
Young buck.
Oh, how beautiful. Oh, he's gorgeous.
Right?
Beautiful horses.
Adam.
Aren't they beautiful?
Green
there's
beach.
Always a sign of human beings being somewhere by looking at.
And there's Joan again complaining.
That's right. Littering everywhere.
Green beach.
Punta Arenas.
Punta Arena.
Actually, it's Arena. It's
not a arena. Arena is sand. That's an island. I don't know which one it is. Green Beach. It's overcrowded, as you see.
Now it's green because it looks green.
Yeah,
I've been saying that.
Because it looks green.
Joan is trying to figure out why they're calling them colors. Now she's going to look for a green shell. With iguanas. Iguana. You see it? But they're very still. Joan says to make sure I say this is the Esperanza Museum. And these are iguanas.
Two iguanas.
From Esperanza.
I don't know. Are they from here?
Okay. Well, Joan says she don't know. Are they from here?
Would you stop?
Joan says for me to stop. And these are vultures or hawks.
Doesn't say.
Well, I see bones down there. This one up there.
Light on me? What? What's the matter? Are you one of those birds that does that, huh? Is that what you would do?
Now, which one is the bird?
Huh?
This is a bird from England. They call birds.
What do they put up?
These are birds from England. And this is a bird from Puerto Rico.
Oh, look, John, look up here. Look. Oh, look, John.
Isn't that fantastic? Look at that. Look at that. Who's looking at you, baby?
This is the house that I keep telling you is for sale.
Which one?
This one.
Oh, yeah. It's nice.
Nice little place, right? You want to come and stay in Vieques for a while? You can right here where everything's happening. 10 minutes from here. This is the Esperanza Strip. Now we're going to visit
18
my
North.
Boyfriend the bird.
I hope he laughs again.
Hello, Joan. Hello, Joan. Hey, would you laugh for me? Would you? Hello, Joan.
Okay. Hello, Joan. Laugh,
Joan. Hello, Joan.
Laugh.
Hello, Joan. Hello, Joan. Hello, Joan.
You gotta laugh, Joan.
Hello, Joan.
Joan, give a laugh.
I can't make my laugh because I laugh.
Do it again.
Hello, Joan.
Do it again.
Hello, Joan. Hello, Joan. Yeah. Yeah, it's me. Yeah, it's me. It's me. It's me. Hello, Joan. Hello, Joan.
Right, Joe, now, you got him.
Give me a kiss. This is right. Oh, you like that? Yeah. Hello, Joan. Now, that would be great if he says hello, Joan, before we leave, right?
It would be great if he laughed like he did before.
Yeah, like he laughed yesterday. Yeah, right. Go ahead, laugh.
They run $15.
How pretty?
This time of year, maybe a day in advance, but usually on a day, if you want to go, you can call me up. And here's the telephone number.
The Esperanza Strip to...
This is the banana restaurant.
Yes. Let's take the front of it.
Delicious hamburgers here. See? Bananas.
To go to the other beach. You
want to
go right here?
No, we'll go over there.
It's kind of late though, John.
Why?
It's
crowded. Mm-hmm. Why?
Don't take me. I'm in a bathing suit.
There's a broken animal hiding behind these bushes somewhere. This is Bay Beach.
This is Sun Bay.
Sun Bay.
Balneario.
Isn't she adorable? She'd be fine if she just keep her mouth shut once in a while. Tiene boca grande.
Enough already. I'm tired of that camera.
This is Bruno. Hey, Bruno.
Hey, Bruno. Watch Bruno. Good doggy. That's a good dog.
Okay.
See? Over here.
not Scrappy.
Who is he?
I don't know his name. This is Scrappy.
Call him out. Call him out.
You don't want any? And what about you? You want some too? I don't know what your name is.
I got him.
He said, what is that I just took?
See how good Bruno is? Come here, Bruno.
Bruno's just hungry. Plenty, Phil. Go ahead. Oh, that's the one she just got.
Yeah. Hi. How you doing, guys? How you? Yeah. Did you?
Watch it. You might bite.
Yeah, how are you? I'm okay. I'm not going to ride you. All right? Mwah. Pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we can find the other guys.
Yeah.
Got it going? Okay, sit.
Oh, yeah, Bruno always listens.
You want one too? The little guy wants one. Okay, I'll give you a little. Let's see if we can find him. There are two that look like little Bon Jovi. Come over here, John. See? Would you like some? Sit. No chicharrón for you? All right. Being a good dog. And for you being a good dog. Now, let's see.
Front gate. That's the entrance.
Oh, let's go say hello to see if maybe they're buying what's her name? Chocolate. Oh, here's the newest one. Come here, sweetheart. Would you like some of this? Oh, come close to him. Annie will love this one. This is a new one they found, Annie. He has no tail. And they don't know if they're going to get a home for it. Come here, sweetheart.
That's the cat eater. I mean,
this is the rooster eater. They feel that
chicken killer.
He's just like Poppy J. Notice how look how he does what he does. He's a good dog. She is. That's a female.
Sure is.
Oh, wouldn't she mate beautifully with Poppy J? Oh.
This is the car we rented.
Really nice.
Better cut it off.
Them, they love me because I give them love and things like you give Annie.
Scrappy.
Treats. Scrappy. Bernie. This is Bernie. We just found out Bernie. The little guy over here is Bernie. And the one I love has no name. Come in here, sweetheart.
Just give him a name.
Let's see. We have Poppy J.
Poppy Gia.
Poppy J.
Poppy Gia?
No, not Poppy.
Papita.
Papita is a lady, right?
Yeah.
Papita. We'll call her Papita. This is Poppy J's girlfriend, okay, in Puerto Rico. I would want her as an in-law. And
without the fleas.
Without the fleas. Okay? So we're just going to give Bruno, who's a glutton, and this Scrappy. Scrappy, you want a piece, Scrappy? Bernie? Oh, did you see that? Here, Bernie. Papita? Papita's gonna get some. Sit down, look, she even sat. And here's the horse. The horse is gonna get the last piece. Goodbye, guys. I love you. We will see you soon. In our hearts. Annie will think of you. Bye-bye.
See you, Seagate. Well, Seagate was great.
There's 4 days of paradise.
That's because I was there.
Because we were both here. Seagate, this is the hill going down from the gate. Now, what do I have to do, make a left or a right?
Right. All right, like we're going downtown.
Okay, we're going to see Luis about our car rental.
The fort?
That's the fort, everybody. Quite beautiful. It's an island we want to visit again. To get a rest. We walked this. Just check this out, everybody. John and I walked this down and up before we got our car wrecked.
I had to carry Joan once or twice.
No, he didn't.
That was going downhill.
I had to huff and puff so he wouldn't feel like he was weaker than I was.
That's our friend that barked at us.
Take a look at these hills. And look at the horses, everybody. Everybody seems to get a horse around. We didn't go horseback riding.
This is the Seaview Hotel. Next to
this is the authentic, the only authentic Chinese restaurant.
Slow down.
West Wyndham. Boy, that's an insult to the Chinese. This is the Zoo Kitchen. Very cute little bar.
This is the lancha.
Coming up, there is the conquistador.
See, that's Donina already.
Huh? Why don't we talk here?
It's good to meet
you. How beautiful, and look at these lovely little doggies. You have a maid, honey.
Look at that one over there.
Oh, look at that. Everybody, isn't this a beautiful community?
Seems like a very rich community. Look at this house they're building.
Look at this, John.
Oh my God, look at that entrance. Look at that door.
I want this one. Jane, you want to go half? Look at that. Right over there. Oh, your own beach? Wow. How beautiful this is. Okay, $50 down.
Look at the entrance on this thing. I can't believe the people can get right on the entrance. A little further. A little further. Beautiful community over here.
The entrance way, we haven't even seen the house yet. It's so private, you can't see the house. Look at this. Oh my gosh, I want to see it and I can't see it.
Yeah, it seems like we're getting out of the prime real estate.
Oh.
You know? I think that was prime real estate back there.
You bet. Those houses. Are you kidding me? John, if there was $60,000, I'd go half with somebody. They've got to be in the $200,000 range. Okay.
Cute is the word. Now look at that one all the way up there.
Mind you, everybody, this is the island of Vieques. This is in Puerto Rico, the Isle of Puerto Rico, Vieques. There's another round house. Look at this.
Yeah.
Up there on the hill.
That's the one we saw from a distance.
Was it?
Who's that?
So cute. That's maybe the mother of the other one.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Woody Crest.
Yeah. Oh, here's Chocolate.
Hey, Chocolate.
Chocolate, we didn't get you this morning.
You got me.
All right.
You got me, all right.
Oh, we got Bruno. He's in all east.
I don't think we got Bon Jovi.
We got Bon Jovi.
Yeah.
We got Bon Jovi.
Mr. Bruno himself.
We got all of them.
You know what he had this morning?
No.
We had these chicharrones that we bought and they were kind of stale. So we really didn't finish them. The little package. You know the fat thing? He was running down back and forth. Mm. He is the happiest dog you have ever. He says, I hope I... And he gave me his paw once. Give me your paw. Give me your paw. See, I just taught you to give me your paw.
And there are about 20 of them. I mean, you know, there are more dogs and cats out here than there are people.
Yes.
Did you get the horses as well, John?
Yeah.
Yeah. We had a light something. We shared a sandwich. This way, if it's rough on them.
No.
Oh, thank God. I think if I had...
Didn't you see it happen before the whole thing?
Yes.
Obviously, he admitted he did it.
What? He admitted he did it? But he still didn't get going because nobody saw? That's a stupid thing. It's something
terrible down here.
I was better.
Here we are.
What happened with the chair?
You know, I lost this on the way. I just went off.
Yeah?
And mine. Beautiful horse.
No, it's okay. I think I had the other blanket. I didn't have that one.
Yeah.
Look. Stay there. Okay, I'll see you. Goodbye. Oh, come here. Look at them all coming. Oh, you're kidding me. My neighbor's going to love this. Look at them all. Look at it. The cat's almost as big as bigger than the dog.
And he thinks he's a dog. That's the worst thing.
And you showed Yeezy. Look, and he's even sitting down. He thinks he's going to get some more chicharrón. Bruno, you're remarkable. Okay, Scrappy.
Okay.
Let's go, guys. Oh.
Got it?
Yeah.
Okay, Andy. Okay. That's a good dog. Okay. Okay. All right, this is Andy.
I'm getting a chattel. You want to take a matai?
This is Bambi. He needs some exercise, Andy. Bambi! Bambi, come on! He's afraid to go. Watch, you're going to let him go. And run back in.
Where are
you from? That's it. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Sorry to ask the post office. In that street, there are this abandoned rides towards the water.
Mm. Don't get too many of the leaves in the way.
With the mommy, we'll show Annie the mommy. Hey! Mommy!
Here she is. La lancia.
Oops.
As you can see, it's done. Now I'm gonna make the gravy. This is my way. She made it! She made it. She wanna give me the idea. But now we're gonna cut her up. What we're doing right now, we're gonna make the gravy. The gravy's made very simple. It's a recipe. And my recipe is you put a little bit of mustard in your gravy, and you will see the
mustard.
You will see the difference. They will let you know later if they can eat it or not, or they get the runs.
Check us out, the runs.
Join all that, eso. Mira, y negrita. Negrita.
Bueno, le.
Feliz Día de Reyes.
Estoy
en casa de mi tía Negrita.
Hay un pavo así de grande.
Sentado.
Sentado.
Porque va a comer.
Los padres lo van a comer nosotros, ¿verdad?
Well, can you let it stand on its head and stuff the butt?
Mira los zapatitos.
No.
Why not?
Because she'd be upside down. So upside down turkey.
Does the turkey know that?
Then it won't go in. Let me have a mess.
Está la comida de Chindú.
Adiós, ¿dónde está Luis?
Se quedan. Pero Luis, ¿por qué tú me pones un dedo en el mojito?
Happy drinking day.
No te veo.
El más de tres, te veo.
Hay una grupo.
El bastón en la cocina.
En la
comedor. En la cocina.
Tú ves, pues, puedes ir a la casa así, que tú puedes, en esta calle puedes irte a cualquier esquina.
¿Tú también haces mucho y eso hace?
No creo. Sí, porque es un solo lado.
¿De algo?
Hello.
Hello, muñeca.
Muñeca. Estamos en casa de David, celebrando a los reyes.
Ya, ya lo sabía.
Míralo ahí.
Ven acá, ven acá.
Ven acá, ven acá. Ven acá. Te quito la paleta, si no vienes, te quito la paleta.
¿Me vas a traer esto?
Ven acá.
Hacemos todos juntos que después se queda todo.
Ven, muñeca, dile.
Toma. Dile. Qué linda está.
¿Dónde está?
Muñeca, en vez. Estoy
regando. En la nevera.
Hola, Wandel. Hola.
Happy.
Ella no habla.
Ajá, está grabado, te lo he grabado eso. Estamos en television, aquí. El radio aquí. Ahí, fallo, otro más. Y aquí está. ¿Por qué tú no estás jugando?
Porque Beba y yo.
¿Y por qué no?
No, porque ya estamos, nosotros y ellos dos.
Oh. Oye, deja eso. What, they attacking you, Joe? Hello.
Vaciaron todo. No, el negrito y yo no. No, it's not bad. Yeah, rayo.
¿Yo te compré comida de chino?
Yo pensando, eso no comí, pero no.
Yeah.
Now I see.
You see that?
Okay, look at me. How can I make it clear?
Well, hit this. Play around with these two things here.
Okay.
Got the focus?
It's blurred. But you're right up. Wait a minute, do that again. How do I get a focus?
Play with it so you get it.
What kind of a teacher are you? That did it. You hear those firecrackers? Ah! Don't pull up the shirt.
Get the name of the restaurant, because it's very famous, Point Lookout Mountain Inn. We are going on our way to Wyndham.
I told you he's hungry.
Publisher, go out
there. I have it.
You see the little thing going on the side?
Yes, the arrows are blinking.
Go to
five arrows.
Yeah.
Go ahead, let him run.
Publisher, go over there.
Yeah. Happy day. Go, John.
Ha, ha. Okay, do a dance. Do a tap dance, John.
What?
A what? Hang on.
You're not paying me enough.
I'm just like, hey, wait up.
Rock. You're supposed to bring me the stick. I don't got taste of it. It's your dog. He lost it.
Go get it, Poppy J. There it is. He always finds it. My baby always finds it. Poppy J.
What do you say? He always finds it?
He does. Watch. He'll find it. See? Yay! He's a doll! You have no faith in him. Poppy J, go throw the stick for John! Watch out for my vicious dog. That'll do it. Go ahead, Poppy J, find it. You always find it.
What time do you want to give him?
Never mind, he'll find it. You know, remember, he's short.
There it is.
Ha ha. There he is, here he comes. Here he comes, you did a good job. Mr. Lopez, you know that?
Can you have it, Poppy J? Can I have it? Can I have it?
Say please.
Please. Please.
Pretty please. What was that?
Isn't it nice back here? Oh, stop. No, don't do that, because you know something? I come out terrible in this thing. I do come out terrible.
It's just a real you.
Oh, don't.
Now they're going on and off, right?
Yeah.
It's on.
Okay, you two. This is a contest. I want to see which one gets this stick first. Okay, Poppy J? Are you ready? This is between you and John. Two Poppy J's, okay? Poppy J, come on.
I'm ready. Left for help.
Terrific. Now, run! If you need your dog to be trained, just come like me. I will train
him. Yeah, just him.
See, no, he hasn't been getting exercise. He'll have a better appetite later.
Sit.
Smoking allowed in the car. This is Cairo, New York. And this is being filmed by Tracy. Oh, Tracy, let me remember your last name. That's that name I shouldn't forget. How does it start again?
C.
Singleton.
Tracy.
CL.
Clap, wait. I know it when you say
give
it.
Give her the other letter. She's only a teacher. She'll probably figure it out.
CLEA.
Clearwater. Tracy Clearwater. See, I knew it once she said that.
Clearwater.
I knew it. Clearwater. That's a last name you don't forget. Wait, there was a famous
actually,
singer,
this
wasn't
is Prospect Park, isn't it?
No, it's not.
This
we're
is Central
in Cairo.
Park in Manhattan.
We're in Cairo.
You're in Central Park.
We're in Cairo.
Same grass.
It is not the same grass.
Yes, it is.
This is Cairo grass.
So what does it say? Yeah. Oh, I
right
see
here.
It. There you
C-A-I.
Right. I'm sorry. There it does say it.
See? So. Shall we dance?
But of course.
Shall we sing an oldie song?
But of course. Which one?
Well, which one's good? Which one's good?
I got you, babe.
No.
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 You got me, babe.
No.
There she goes walking down the streets.
Singing. She looks good.
Looks fine.
No. No. Who wears short shorts? Da 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 da. We wear short shorts. Da 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 da. John.
Cut.
No. What were the ones we were singing? All right. How much is that doggy in the window?
Okay.
We have to get him water. Tracy, figure out some way we can get him water.
By the baseball dugout?
Yeah, but we need, something to put the water in.
Your hands.
What?
We should get a cup. I make a bet some slob threw a cup out here last night. There it is. And it doesn't have a hole. Well, if it does, it's only a pinhole. So we can give him water in this cup.
Water. There's one over by the pavilion, too.
Where? Up over there?
Yeah.
What, fountain?
That's the pavilion.
Is there a fountain?
Yeah. There's a little pump.
A fountain?
Yeah, the pump on the right side.
Yeah, the pump on the right side. What pump?
Go with him, Poppy J.
Struggle.